morrida! ¡No pas! Alan Joe, get out, Alan Joe.
Here, patch yourself up.
Ah! coffee.
I could have put up a better one.
Cheese. I dream about cheese. I dream about cheese.
Shit! Are you saying that?
I must be silly too.
Is that a book? Is that a book? Let's go get some bullets.
Oh no. I just know.
How many damn bullets? Let's go get some
right now.
fucking dog.
Leave us alone. Without Laszlo.
Yeah!
Freeman. Lower prospect.
Contain estrogen intrusion.
I want to fly well.
Sometimes I dream about cheese. 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 S
Welcome to the fucking prison.
Yeah.
Sometimes.
God.
He's on the way. Let's go meet him.
Sometimes.
Good fucking lord.
Is that really you? I can't believe you found me.
Is that really you?
No, remember.
Where will you go?
I talked to Dr. Kleiner. His portal was almost working again. If he's managed to repair it, we'll end up there. If he hasn't,
fuck yourself.
We couldn't get him off.
It's not worth the risk, Alex. I can't lose you. Get out while you
can. I'm not leaving here without you. That's final.
You can't leave Judith here.
Kick him off.
Don't worry, Dad. We'll find her. For now, I'm going
average to Earth Defender enjoyer.
I'm not saying goodbye, Dad. We'll meet you there.
I know you will. I'll see you there, baby.
He's dead.
What's the point?
No more.
Ow. Why are you giving it to Dwayne? He has like all of the XP already. It's not fair, just give it to me. Wayne already has all of the XP. Like, why are the people that already have 1,800, like, disqualified? What are you doing with Alex?
Sterilize
the fuck.
Perfecto.
Crystal!
Hello, hello.
Teresa Crystal.
Are you guys ready?
Are you guys going trick-or-treating? Are you guys going trick-or-treating?
Are you going
trick-or-treating?
Are you going cop sucking?
Are you going cop sucking?
No!
Thank you.
and be glad you're still some use to us. We're going to reconfigure this teleport and get the hell out of here. You see, we're working to the same end. I've already reprogrammed the modulator to emulate a Zen. It's my work, too. And I had to prove Dr. Brain that your father is the most valuable member of any research ever. Enough of your bullshit! Sometimes look, Gordon, there's my dad. I'm going to bring him in.
Sometimes
you? No thanks to you. Just enter the coordinates from the teleport platform. But we need access to the teleport platform. Walk out. I'll take care of that. Let's get going.
Cerveza cristal, respira, I cannot fight the Bubble!
I got a feeling you
help me, brother!
My God,
I cannot fight the Bubble!
I dream about cheese.
I need help, brother!
Dr. Kleiner, let us out!
Gordon? My God, how did you get here? And when?
What's wrong?
My dear.
I was afraid we might not make it either. I think the teleport exploded.
Indeed, it did. And the repercussions were felt far and wide, but that was over a week ago.
What do you mean? Gordon and I were just there a year ago.
Yes. This suggests an entirely new line of investigation.
Hacks!
A week? We might have missed.
A great deal, my friend. The blow you struck at Nova Prospect was taken as a signal to begin the uprising.
But what about my father?
Well, that is most troubling. According to the Vortigaunts, he is a prisoner at the Citadel.
Here, have you hunt to get my father out?
Barney. Alex and Gordon have just arrived.
Well, man, that's good news. Miles gave you guys up for lost.
We're planning to set up a station area for attacking the Citadel.
Gordon and Dog can head your way. I want to get Dr. Kleiner somewhere safer. Then I'll meet up.
I'll take all the help I can get.
Incoming!
Go on, get going!
Okay, Gordon, you heard him. I'll catch up with you as soon as I get Dr. Kleiner settled.
Just a minute. I can't leave without Lamar.
Oh, no.
Help me, brother!
Go on. I'll take care of this. Gordon.
Behind you!
Take care of yourself.
Let's go!
He'll be okay. Sometimes I dream about
I dream about cheese.
Cover!
Thank you. for everything.
Okay.
Help!
civil protection status quicker than they really please. Did you hear a cat just now? That thing haunts me.
Help me, brother! I cannot let go!
What? They don't spawn in? Okay. Bro, what?
Sometimes I dream about cheese.
Jesus Christ!
I'm doing it.
done. I'm gonna stay here, keep these gates open longer.
He couldn't help us.
That was really fast, Jesus. Bye. Have a great time. No, I was talking to the person stuck on the lower floor. Wow. You cannot have fucking spawn. Oh my god.
Come on! what that is.
You're more than qualified to finish his research yourself. What neither you nor I can do is convince that rabble in the streets to give up their sense of struggle. Yet Eli refuses to speak the words that would save them all. This one has proven to be a fine boy. Those who control ships.
Here come the dropships.
How about it, Delphine?
Here come the dropships.
Have you had your contact I understand you don't wish to discuss this in front of your friends. I'll send them on their way, and then you can talk perfect.
Citadel tentacles dart tingling around. Their powers are tunneling entanglement device. We've got to stop Dr. Green. I can't shut it down.
Help me, bro!
It looks like he's turned over control to the other side.
Seem to you an arbitrary imposition, Dr. Freeman. I trust it will all make sense to you in the course of... Well, I'm really not at liberty to say. In the meantime, this is where I get off.
Sometimes I dream about cheese.
Alert. Evidence of unusual activity. Sometimes I dream.